Today, the Cranston Police Department is piloting its body camera program. 10 members of the department's uniform division will be testing out the program. The cameras were provided by Arizona-based Axon, which will be no cost to the Cranston Department during the pilot program. Axon has contracts with 38 forces in major cities all across the country.